Hi, my name's Justin Eldershaw and I'm the owner of Reliance Roofing. If you own a fibro asbestos roof, chances are you've had major difficulties trying to get even the simplest jobs done by tradespeople. Things like having a whirlybird installed or a foxtel dish or even a small hole drilled for a Telstra cable to go through. The reason this has become such an issue is because the small particles that are released into the air from drilling just a small hole can be breathed in by the tradesperson, or worse, yourself if you're doing work on your roof. So after 30 years of being exposed to the harsh climate, these asbestos roof sheets will be eroded, leaving the asbestos particles exposed. On top of that, it's typical for an asbestos roof to have a lot of black mould and loose or rusty screw fixings. This can be a problem, even if it doesn't leak. And then there's the issue of the value of your home. A lot of people tell us that the reason they had to accept a lower price for their house was the fact that it had a fibro roof on it. And the new buyers will use this as a negotiating tactic. So if you've got an asbestos roof, the question becomes not if, but when should you get it replaced? Matter of fact, the price for re-roofing an asbestos fibro roof is about to increase significantly. So right now is a great time to find out what your options are, what's involved, and how much it costs. So we've put this DVD together to help you understand the process involved with replacing a fibro asbestos roof, and to help you make an informed decision on which company to choose. So before any work can commence on a roof that's more than 3 metres off the ground, safety rail must be erected. It's the law. This particular house is at the top of a steep block, which is actually 5 metres above the ground. So once the safety rail's in place, the fibro asbestos sheets can be prepared for removal. This involves spraying the roof with PVA glue to encapsulate the fibres, stopping them from being released when the sheets are taken off. You'll also notice that all the guys are wearing hazard suits and masks. These are worn throughout the entire roof removal process. Next, all the roof screw fixings are being removed from the asbestos sheet. A fibro asbestos sheet is quite heavy, and working in these hazard suits, it can get quite hot, which can cause heat stroke. That's why the guys work at a fairly steady pace with regular drink breaks. More PVA glue is sprayed onto the stacked sheets, and with that out of the way, it's time to vacuum the ceiling. Now this particular roof already had ceiling bats in it, but if yours doesn't, we recommend that this is the perfect time to do it. While the roof's off, why not take advantage and get insulation installed in your roof and cool your home? Another thing to consider at this point is pest control. If you have a look at this picture here, around the manhole cover there has been sprayed a white powder. That was their previous pest controller's attempt at actually spraying the inside of the ceiling cavity. You see, with the roof on, there was no room to move. Now that the roof's off, it's the perfect time to get your roof sprayed for things like cockroaches, spiders, and vermin. So now that the fibro roof sheets have been removed and stacked, it's time to address the next stage, the installation of your new roof. Now with the Zincalume ridge capping, it's much narrower than the old fibro one. So the first stage is to reposition the top batten and fit an additional batten as well. Once that is done, all the battens have to be screw fixed to the rafters using 75mm brass plated screws. Now the crane has arrived to remove the stacked fibro asbestos sheets from site for wrapping and pickup. The crane is able to quickly and carefully place them at the front of the house where they are immediately wrapped and sealed in black plastic, ready to be picked up and taken to the toxic waste disposal centre. Now with the asbestos hazard out of the way, it's okay to remove the masks and the hazard suits. The boys are really happy to be back in their regular clothes. Now the new sheeting is tack screwed into position. Next, the roof sheet ends are turned up. This is to improve weatherproofing. A new Dektite is fitted to the vent pipe. And the last job for the day will be to put the ridge capping in place to make the roof weatherproof overnight, just in case it rains. The roof is given a quick clean off while the tools are being packed up, and we'll call it a day. Well done, boys. Okay, it's the morning on day two now, and the job's really starting to take shape. The roof sheets are being screw fixed using brand new Buildex Cyclone Tech screws. We use a chalk line to mark the exact centre of the battens and to keep the screws straight and neat. We really do take pride in doing a neat and tidy job and make sure that every job is one we can be truly proud of. Next, the barge trims are fitted. We're fitting Colorbond Cottage Green barge trims in this case. They look much nicer than the standard Zincaloom finish and they match the new guttering as well. Now the final screws are being fitted to the top ridge capping and it's scribed in to give it a snug, watertight seal. Okay, so that's the fibro re-roofing process. Now let's have a look at the finished product. Woolly birds are a great way to keep the ceiling space ventilated and cooler in summer. Just something that you might want to consider as an add-on to your re-roof.
Been a concern for a long time, and 4 years ago when you did our neighbour's roof we were discussing it, but we never got any further than that. It was something that was on our list to do, but it's become a big problem. It was very easy to make a decision. Simon was wonderful with us, he was open with everything and encouraged us to think about different things and took the worry out of it all. The workers were just fantastic. I would recommend them to anyone. Well, I would rate it high, near 10, because I've already advised a friend of mine to use the roof and to use Reliance to re-roof their home. And I'll be proud to ask anybody to come and have a look and see what's happened here. Our friends are waiting for the party.
Now, if you do your research, you'll find that our warranty is the most comprehensive in the industry, bar none. It covers all the usual aspects that you'd expect from a roofing warranty, but in addition to that, it covers what is, in my opinion, the most important point about your roof, that it doesn't leak. Sure, there are other 10-year warranties out there, but none of them will guarantee your roof won't leak for 10 years. We will. That means that if you've got a leak in that 10-year period after we've replaced your roof, we'll come back and fix it free of charge. And another thing about our warranty, it's completely transferable to any future owner of the home. So if you sell your house, you can use that as a selling point. Now if after watching this DVD, you feel it's time to get your asbestos roof looked at, then give us a call on the number at the bottom of this screen. One of our friendly estimators will pop out and give you a free quote, and you'll be put under absolutely no obligation whatsoever.